how to describe Subramanyam Bharati, this is very difficult question. Bharatiyar cannot be linked to any single profession or dimension. He was a poet, writer, editor, journalist, social reformer, freedom fighter, humanist, and much more. One can only marvel at his works, his poems, his philosophy, and his life. He also had a close link with Varanasi, which I have the honor of representing in the parliament. I recently saw that his collected works have been published in 16 volumes. In short, life of 39 years, he wrote so much, did so much, and excelled in so much. His writings are a guiding light to us towards a glorious future.